bargaining with God. We've all done it. We bargain with God in our moments of great desperation. And in that desperation, we make promises to God that we may never keep. Perhaps that's why we keep praying the same prayers over and over and over. And so it was with Hannah. She prayed the same prayer to God over and over and over. God, give me a son, and I will dedicate him to you. I don't know how your bargains went with God, but this is Hannah's seven-line story.
What are you doing here?
I brought this.
Yes, I see.
Good.
Now what?
Maybe we should go.